This is a song by a group called Azimuth. We don't play it very often. I recorded it. It's on our first CD called Mo Strings Attached. And this is called Cascade of the Seven Waterfalls. And hopefully we'll make all seven.
Get that, it might be the fall.
Then you're in. Just in case you forgot.
Then I roll.
You
did. And then you won't hear it. And then I roll.
Yeah, yeah, don't worry, you won't hear it. Shots. About there?
Thank you.
Johnson, you know that's totally different than we played on a record. You know, we were a lot younger and working all this stuff out, you know, like who's going to play bass and changes and all that. Now it's like, you know, okay, who's ever not playing something, the other one fills it in, you know. So, you know, we don't even think about it anymore, but it was slick in those days. You know, we had to polish it, we had to practice it. Now we don't, you know, we don't play it for 3 years and we just play it. So it comes out totally different and improvised. Yeah, I just like that tune anyway. Good job, my friend. Yeah, it's brilliant, yeah. Hey, honey, listen, I wrote this new tune. Major triad, right? Yeah. Make it so, number one.
I wrote it. But that's another story. We'll have to tell you that one in private. Why is there closed this place?